शुरू है कैसे? हंसना है ना, हंसना है। की वॉइस ताई ने की दारा, आई एम वॉइस अप दारा, लेट मी टर्न ऑफ द वॉइस।
Welcome to Raw. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Just a bully. That just about sums it up there.
Well, enough with the preliminaries, huh?
Talking is one thing, but performing is another. Wonder what's on his mind.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Not exactly likable. Poking the bear. And what a lineup on this. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Team R-Truth against Los Matadores.
Oh, this is going to be explosive when these two teams collide.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping.
Thank you for joining us on this unfree. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Tag team match on the way. It's Team R-Truth versus Team Fernando. Up next is the big one. The score between these teams will be settled right here.
Tonight,
we have Team R-Truth against Los Matadores.
Two super teams. Who's going to win?
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
How about we touch on R-Truth a bit? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
R-Truth is a man who spends a lot of time in his head. Sometimes you have to hit him a couple times to remind him he's in a match.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
R-Truth brings plenty of weapons to the ring with him when it's time to fight. Now, let's face it, Truth is fast, acrobatic, tough, and he's a bit unpredictable, which I think is a huge asset because an opponent never really knows what Truth is going to do next. Let's face it, sometimes Truth doesn't either.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. That was amazing. His body became a weapon.
Yeah, that's throwing all caution to the wind.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, there's no doubt about it. R-Truth is a bit strange, but he's very entertaining on the microphone and exciting in the ring. Truth can pick up the pace in a hurry, land punishing offense, and take to the air with the greatest of ease.
Yeah, R-Truth's flexibility, energy, speed, and love of the friendly skies makes him a handful for any opponent. And that's not even
an early pin attempt.
Come on, Rip, count!
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen... That move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Diego not looking good here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Diego is really going to town right now.
Yeah, Diego's on a roll.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And the ref sees the tag.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Clearly on a mission here. Goldust making a statement as we speak. He's looking a little off balance. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over. He's taken on quite a bit of punishment here tonight, and I doubt there's a single person in this audience sympathizing with him. That's what happens when you show absolutely no respect for your opponent or this business.
Goldust looking to attack from high.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, what a devastating knee.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Uh-oh. Goldust on the top rope. He wasted too much time on that.
Inside the ring. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Goldust starting to look a little uneasy. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great
Goldust for the pin.
It's like Fernando has an endless...
And that was a huge counter. Momentum is in the corner of Fernando.
Goldust going to work now. How do you think Fernando could unleash substantial punishment right now?
Punch him in the face. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here. Will this be it?
I think he's got it. This guy's just getting worn out.
Fernando in a potentially bad spot right here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight. Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
On the offensive here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Two. Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there. Three. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Action outside. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Only moments away from a countout. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything.
Stalling tactics are just blatant disrespect. Either way, this one is over.
Yeah, you gotta have some respect.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE.
Y'all know what time it is!
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing... Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is a perfect way to get things going.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Let's talk about Fernando for a moment. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
If I'm sure of anything, it's that this team is primed and ready for their ascent to the top of WWE's tag team division.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Man! Don't let us bedazzle the time for you. Goldust has all types of ways to get the upper hand on an opponent. Goldust is as tough as nails and can slug it out with anyone. But he can also creep into an opponent's psyche and completely take them off their game plan.
That elbow will leave you dazed. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. I still maintain, Michael, that one of Goldust's most dominating attributes is his mind. Remember, there's a fine line between genius and lunacy, and he's made sure no one will ever forget the name Goldust.
He's simply reminding him that he's here, displaying a wide range of offense here. That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And it's Goldust getting out of that one.
Diego making a statement as we speak.
Well, this is what we've been expecting from Diego.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Goldust looking to attack from high. When the theatrical music of Goldust hits and Gold's confetti falls from the heavens, Goldust enters the ring with the goals of driving his opponent.